Hi, it's been a while since we posted. I think like 4 months ago, but then I decided not to do what I was gonna do because this channel was pretty much dead anyways. And that's what I'm about to say. Well, I immediately said it. But yeah, this channel is pretty fucking dead. I really don't know how to say it. It's just dead. We ran out of things to do, really. The past like year has been pretty fucking retarded. We tried to do a lot of things, but ended up not working, and we're like, I'm just not gonna do that because it's not gonna do anything. It's not even gonna grow anyway. So, yeah, I also forgot to mention that it's been 3 years since we made this channel, which is actually pretty crazy, let's be honest. But yeah, this channel is pretty done now. Barely did anything to it, really, let's be honest. So yeah, that's what I'm just coming out to say. We might still be posting, but barely, really, to be honest. I'm not saying we'll ever post it again, really. We're just gonna leave. We'll probably it's probably gonna be abandoned, let's be honest. But I'm gonna leave a link to all channels, like our own channels, link in the description. Only the active ones. So I think we have Mike, which he's been doing Roblox Murder Mystery 2 live streams. He still plays that game? Holy shit, that's amazing. Well, not really, to be honest, because that game sucks. And we have my channel, which I do a lot of other things too instead of just gaming videos, because that's just hard to do. It's fucking retarded. So I think those are the only two active channels. The other channels don't really do active because it's not really, yeah, because we're only YouTubers who just like to do this type of stuff. But yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all I had to say for this video, and the channel's dead. And I don't think there's really nothing saving it, let's be honest. But yeah, channels, link in the description. Check it out. You can subscribe if you want. Yeah, pretty crazy. And I guess that's it. See you on the other side.